Hello viewers, I'm Eunice and today I'm going to be your guest host here on The Living and I'm stepping in for the beautiful Anisha. We are starting the show with our first segment of The Making and we're going to feature Voltage Music's new video, Aye, that was produced by The Wizzy on the beat and we'll bring you all the behind the scenes of the audio. Check it out.
She a me girl, look, she a me fine wine. The way she smile like a bright sunlight. She the girl with the biggest behind. Know the bet and she wanna overkind, yeah. Put palm repeat. I love the song, put palm repeat, yeah. Put palm.
Love the way you twist and wine, Can't get enough of your love, Give it to me slow, 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 We'll never let you go, girl. Aba kukwata kumba salawi ambe.
Mr. DJ, you put pan repeat.
Baby, can't you see? You're my energy. Your face front page on the magazine. Don't know anything you take a cuisine. Kufuke mu benzo, bamu limousine. Ba-ba-bang, ba-bang, ba-bang, bim. Look at she wind that thing. Ba-ba-bang, ba-bang, ba-bang, bim. Look at she boom that thing.
Yo, yo, Aban TV. This is Vodbeat Straight Away, Straight Outer, Sound Prince, and today I'm showing you how I came up with the hit, Aye, Vodbeats featuring Kent and Flosso. This is how I came up with the sound and the vibe, and it was evening time. I was in studio, like I always be in studio creating stuff. So this time round, it was a quiet evening and a cool evening, you know, like when the weather is right. I create this beat. My brothers weren't in the country at the moment. They had gone to Nairobi, but they are coming back the next day. Told them there's a beat I've created. I want you guys to sing on it. Told them I was trying something different this time. I'm singing as well, so they're okay with the idea. I started making the beat. I had to wait for them to come back by the records. We also had to sing a chorus. Kent had to do what he was supposed to do, and me as I was supposed to do the beat, create the beat, which I created. Then the whole magic happened the next day when we started creating everything, when the boys were in studio. I'm going to be taking you through the whole production of the song, how I started creating the song.
Like a bright sunlight. See the girl with the biggest behind. No debate and she went over kinda, yeah. Put palm repeat. I love the song, put palm repeat, yeah. Put palm repeat. Mr. DJ, put palm repeat, yeah.
I like it when she come.
The whole, I'm going to break the production in bits. I'll start with the drums and stuff. This is the kick of the song, as you guys can hear. I came up with the snares of the song, the snares of the song. I wanted it to have that urban but still African vibe. So I came up with the snares of the song. After the snares, then I came up with the melody of the song. What you guys hear right there. That is the snares, the melody of the song, and plus the kick. Now, I had quite a trouble over coming up with the bassline of the song because I was looking for something that will after I created the melodies and the snares and the kick and stuff, I wanted the significance of the song. I wanted the song to have an instrument that when a person hears, it'll be like I'm listening to Aye. I know most producers use the melodies, the trumpets and stuff. I decided to come up with a unique bass line. from the night I created the track, because like you guys, I told you, I created the track, but I had to wait for Kent and Flosso to come to studio. That night I created the beats and the melodies, but I didn't do the bass. So I went, meditated, came back the next day, thought of something like I could play in the song. So I came up with a bass line that gives the song like... What you guys hear right now, this is the track.
She got it all, say me going crazy. She and me girl say she mad over me. Monday to Sunday, breakfast in bed, kisses all day.
This is your boy Michael Flosso, Voltage Music. Yeah, we're chilling at Sound Prince, and this is the Aye making. Yeah, the audio. Yeah, VAD vibes around, everyone around. You know, the first time VAD played me this beat, I just entered. I just opened the door and was like, bro, listen to this. You know what I told him? I just shouted, this is not a beat. This is a hit. You understand? This is what we do, man. This is Voltage Music. We need the voltage. We need the energy. We need the power. You understand? And straight away, things started coming into my brains. I started meditating, seeing myself next to the sunshine. You understand? So, man, listen to that vibe. Man, I just loved every beat of this song, but that vibe killed it for me. Killed it so much for me. I just love the melody. I love the melodies in the song.
Sing! See a me girl look, see a me fine wine. The way she smile like a bright sunlight. See the girl with the biggest behind. No debating, she one of a kind, yeah. Put pan repeat. Me love this vibe, put pan repeat, yeah. Put pan repeat. Mr. DJ, put pan repeat, yeah.
Yo, man. That's the vibe, that's the chorus. I hope that's what you heard in the real song.
Like everybody has explained, like everything was, you know, from Nairobi here. The next day they called me, I was up. It's actually Frost who came and told me, yo, bro, come and listen to this. I felt the song was so nice, I won't lie to you. The beat was so good. And the funny thing, this time VAD was singing. He actually came to me as a funny thing, but I know he could sing. I know it so. Basically, because it's a love song and it's a club song, we had to come up with lyrics that anyone could hear and could dance to and still, dance to and make love, not make love, like, can tell to their lovers. So basically, that's why you see, it's basically a love dance hall song. Yeah, that's how it was. Then I had to come up with something that... something that is catchy, as usual. It has to be catchy, but nice and simple.
Love the way you twist and whine. Can't get enough of your love. Give it to me slow, slow, slow. We'll never let you go, girl. Aba kukwata kumba sarabiambe. Mwe move kuwange. Aba kule menako. 911, 911.
Yo, as it was there in the song, them. That's what I felt like. Yeah, man.
For me, yeah. I like it when she come around. I like it when she doing for me, yeah. She got it on, tell me going crazy. She got it down, say she mad over me. Monday to Sunday, breakfast in bed, you say Saturday.
Yo, by the way, the wow moment, my wow moment in this song was my verse, because I'd never done something like that or written something. I've never sung a song that low and it comes out so nice. Every time I sing it, I say, no, but get it off. You understand? That verse, the first verse, the one that opens the song. Baby, can't you see your energy? Your
first front page on the magazine. You know, it's very low. It's not even easy to sing it like just anyhow. Even now, it's crazy. But man, how it came out in the song, it was fire.
Me, I think my breakout on the song is the bad thing of... What's that thing you always sing? That one. Yeah, it's like a rapper. You know this Migos guy's cheddar.
What I would say, like, my break of this song is my verse, and then some part like Kent sang. There's this part of Nkosale Biambe. That part was
Samurai X.
It really brought out like that concept of a song. Like, it really like generalized like everything, like what we were trying to bring up. Then my verse was like, you know, I've been always singing, but why like people don't know why I don't release the music I do is because I sing and then I'm like, I don't release this. But then my verse, when I did my verse and I listened to it, I was like, I have to release that song.
This time you had courage to release it.
Yeah, song. Like I really had courage like to release the song. And when Kent and Foso came into like the studio and they're like, wow, this is a hit. I was like,
Stamani koko zesa, kwa muziki kwa nkubisa. Munda muli nencha muka, kwencho nenyi muka.
She got me dolls and me going crazy. She got me girls say she mad over me. Monday to Sunday, breakfast in bed, kisses all day.
Baba bang ba bang ba bang bim. Look at she wind that thing. Baba bang ba bang ba bang bim. Look at she boom that thing.
She a me girl, look she a me fine wine.